Hello, and welcome aboard the Pilatus PC24. My name is Marta Scarcerezo, and I'm a project manager here at Pilatus in Stand, Switzerland. In our team, we focus on the design and development of the passenger experience for Pilatus aircraft. And I'm very pleased to have the opportunity to show you the result of our work on the PC24. Let's go in. When designing the PC24, our goal was to create something unique in the market. And we know how critical cabin comfort was to passengers. So in the PC24, we designed it to offer the largest cabin in the light jet category. In fact, with more than 500 cubic feet of volume in the passenger cabin, it is closer in size to mid-sized aircraft than it is to traditional light jets. At first, many people thought that we had taken the PC-12's fuselage and added engines to it. The PC-24 is a completely new aircraft and its cabin is 50% larger than that of the PC-12. The height is 5 feet 1 inch, the width is 5 feet 7 inches, and the length from the cockpit divider to the aft cargo wall is 23 feet. For those familiar with the PC-12's passenger cabin, the PC-24, by comparison, is 3 inches taller, 7 inches wider, and 6 feet longer. Another differentiating cabin feature for the PC-24 is its flat floor. This not only makes it more comfortable for seated passengers by giving them more space for placing their feet, it makes walking up and down the center aisle easier and safer. Also, when you are carrying cargo, you can also load pallet-sized objects with virtually no obstructions. To live up to its title as a super versatile jet, we intentionally designed the cabin to be quickly convertible to multiple seating and cargo configurations. The interior configuration we offer from the factory includes a 6-place executive forward clap, 8-place executive double clap, an 8-place executive forward clap, and even a 10-place corporate shuttle option. All seats are mounted on full-length rails and quick-release fittings, so it's easier to remove seats when additional cargo volume is desired. What other business jet features 6 executive seats with room for kayaks, softboard, mountain bikes, and even motorcycle in the cargo area? We also offer additional commuter seats as loose equipment so that you can quickly convert your 6-place interior to add 2 more passengers when needed. Furthermore, in all of this configuration, including the 10-seat corporate shuttle, nobody has to draw the short straw and ride on the lavatory seat. The PC-24 has also quickly established itself as a capable air ambulance and remote co-location ranging from the Arctic Circle to the Australian Outback. No other business jets offer this extreme level of versatility, and we think it opens up a tremendous number of mission possibilities for these operators. The aircraft we are in today is one of our demonstrators, and it features our most commonly selected interior, the 6-place executive forward clap, with 2 commuter seats as loose equipment options. You can easily see the excellent legroom that is provided for each passenger. All executive seats track inboard and swivel a full 180 degrees, so the forward clap can instantly convert to an aft clap in flight if desired. Combined with the flat floor, the swivel and tracking functions allow passengers to find their own comfortable position, and you're never competing for foot space with the person sitting across from you. The seats also recline to a full flat position if you want to stretch out for a nap. Cabin lighting and temperature controls, along with the in-flight entertainment and connectivity, are controlled with an easy-to-use app on your mobile device. They can also be controlled directly with a tablet integrated in the forward avionics cabinet. All baggage and cargo carried on the PC-24 is in the cabin. So, is it heated, pressurized, and accessible in flight? We offer 2 different types of cargo retaining nets, depending on the seating configuration you select. The larger one provides 90 cubic feet of baggage volume, while the smaller one enables the 8 or 10 seat cabin configuration and provides 54 cubic feet of baggage volume. For commercial operation, we offer a special cargo net. With the larger cargo door, a standard-sized pallet can be loaded directly into the cabin with a forklift. The cargo area floor is rated up to 1,000 pounds, so you can imagine the limitless possibilities of what you can carry. A nice side benefit of having the cargo door access to the cabin is that it places the engine relatively far aft of the fuselage, and this helps to reduce cabin noise in flight. we provide you with a number of different storage cabinet options depending on the seating configuration you select. With the six-place forward club configuration, we offer large modular rear storage cabinet that can be removed and replaced with the lightweight commuter seats. For the eight-place double club configurations, we offer smaller cabinets. We recently certified a forward galley on the left side behind the pilot, which provides additional catering storage volume and can be outfitted with a microwave or a coffee machine. The PC24 lavatory is cleverly hidden in the forward entrance area and provides complete privacy with hardwood doors to close off the cabin and the cockpit. People familiar with traditional business jets often ask why the lavatory is not in the rear of the cabin. With both the PC12 and PC24, the lavatory is in the front so that you don't lose cargo volume in the back with a fixed installation. While it is different, we found that owners and operators really value and appreciate the privacy, roominess, and convenience that the forward lavatory provides them. It is a vacuum flush system, just like airlines use, and is externally serviceable. The vanity sink offers also heated running water. So, I hope you have enjoyed this brief tour of the PC24 cabin. We have worked hard to come up with an innovative business jet interior that not only gives you the largest volume in its class, but also a level of versatility that is not available in any other aircraft. To get a real understanding of what the PC24 can do for your unique mission, you need to see it in person. Please contact Pilatus on your near authorized Pilatus sales center and watch the exterior and cockpit tour from our test pilot, Matthew.